Choosing a graphics card is very hard thing to do, especially when it comes to gaming or other video editing or rendering stuff. Hello you beautiful people watching this video, my name is G-Star and today we will have a look at some of the most powerful graphics card for gaming under $100 or 10,000 rupees. So are you ready for this? Before discussing, just comment down which graphics card are you currently using. The first graphics card to be considered here is the MSI R7 252GB DDR3. This is based on a GCN 1.1 28nm architecture and supports DX12. Core speed is 1000 MHz which can be boosted up to 1050 MHz only. Its performance is overall similar to the Radeon HD 7750. However, at lower resolutions, both the cards offer similar performance. This card can run GT5 in lowest settings at 720p, and the most sad thing here is that you can't play any of the latest games with this. I think many of you might be having this card. Do you have this card? If yes, then let me know. Now coming to the second card. This card is well known as an AMD RX 460 which has a 2GB of DDR5 VRAM better than the previous R7 card which had only DDR3. This card can run games like Overwatch at high settings, but not the latest games like the Andromeda are playable at high. You know, many AMD fanboys with a very tight budget already have this card. Are you an AMD fanboy as well? Now the third card is pretty impressive than the above two cards. It is the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 which has a 2GB of DDR5 memory, but this card is 5-10% better than the previous AMD RX 460 and costs the same. This card can run The Witcher 3 in low or medium settings, maybe at low frame rates, but yeah, it can run. So what is the conclusion? Which graphics card is better? What should I choose? Hey, I will recommend you to go with NVIDIA GTX 1050 which is the best graphics card available under $100 or 10,000 rupees. If you have this card, that GTX 1050, then let the world know what games do you play on that. This may help other viewers. So friends, that was all this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like and a comment if you did. See you guys after a week at the same day and at the same time. Till then, stay awesome.